Let's go. I hope you guys like that one. That was really enjoyable for me to put together. But I'm here to kind of walk us through the past 2 years together and kind of narrate a couple of the things along the way. But to fully grasp the journey that we've been on, let's start by going back to the first day we moved in, junior year in August 2020.
Know the road gets hard, and you just wanna leave. I ain't never too far. Just have a little faith in me. When all the fears you have are all you can believe, oh, I'll be standing by your side. Just have a little faith in me.
Not only during the school year did we have a lot of fun, but we also seemed to have a good following everywhere we went in the summers as well. The Outer Banks to Arts Fest to Philly to the beach, wherever we went, we brought a party and we had fun. So why don't we take a deeper dive into some of those memories over the summer?
Over.
I don't really care if you're older. Maybe call the rest from the shoulder. Hold on. Let us fly away.
Our senior year was one for the books, that's for sure. As we said goodbye to Kyle, Brendan, and Dan temporarily, we introduced three awesome additions in Nikki B., Chris Greer, and Jack Manson, and they seemed to fit in just right, and we hit the ground running for our last year at Penn State.
Don't wanna die or fade away. I just wanna be someone. I just wanna be someone. Dive and disappear without a trace. I just wanna be someone. Well, doesn't everyone? And if you feel the great dividing, I wanna be the one you're guiding, 'cause I believe that you could lead the way. I just wanna be somebody to someone, oh. I wanna be somebody to someone, oh. I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really need somebody to call my.
Spring break, we decided to do things a bit differently. Instead of going to Cancun and Punta Cana, we decided to take a trip to Nashville and the Great Smoky Mountains, which were awesome. It was filled with cowboy boots, cowboy hats, country music and rock, and a lot more. And here's a bit of that, as well as the rest of the semester until graduation. as we wrap up our journey, I just wanted to say there's not enough time in the day to fully thank you guys for an awesome 2 years. This has been the best 2 years of my life. Each and every one of you I've gotten so close with, and you guys are my brothers. I love you guys. Barnard's not just a house. We're a family, and I can't wait to look back on these memories and thank God that I went through college with my best friends and my brothers. So thank you guys.
This is family business, and this is for the family that can't be with us. And this is for my cousin locked down, oh, the answer's in us. This is why I spit it in my song, so sweet like a photo where your granny's pitching now that you're gone, and hit us. Super hard on Thanksgiving and Christmas, this can't be right. Yeah, you heard the track I did, man, this can't be life. Somebody please say grace so I can save face and have a reason to cover my face. I even made you a plate, soul food, know how granny do it. Monkey bread on the side, know how the family do it. When I brought her, why the car had to look all through it? As kids, we used to laugh, who knew that life would move this fast? Who knew I have to look at you through a glass? And look, you tell me you ain't did it, then you ain't did it. And if you did, then that's family business. Everybody standing with us. Come on, let's take a family Grammy picture. Abby, remember when they ain't believing me? Now she like, see, that's my cousin on TV. Now, we getting it and we gon' make it. And they gon' hate it and I'm his favorite. I can't deny it, I'm a straight rider. But when we get together, be electric sliding. Grandma, get them shook up. Oh, nah, don't open the photo book up. I got a Aunt Ruth that came.
You smoking meat, Jackson?
I'm smoking ganja for the first time.